coming off of the tri-oval, crashing down into turns one and two. One truck gets upside down, slides across the top on his lid. That's Ty Majeski, a hard crash. Still upside down, sparks billowing in front of Dave Moody.
Push is probably the beginning, and yes, there it is. Todd Gilwin in back of the...
That's Fogelman in the 0-2, wasn't it?
Yeah, and then, man, he just... Majeski just turned sideways down the front, and it just tipped right over. NASCAR does so much work in the wind tunnel to have flaps, air flaps, different panels on the truck that blow away that is supposed to prevent that, but probably just one of those circumstances that put him in a real jeopardy.